if you continue to do that by reading the Word of God, you will be judging yourself, and by doing that, it will be helping you to renew your mind by judging yourself through the Word of God. And you will be continuing to transform yourself into that image of Christ. And you can see the perfect will of God in your life.